here to tell you God's getting ready to release something great, something mighty in the name of Jesus.
Now we are in a special season of growing in our inner person.
The Holy Ghost is moving in His people. There is a hope because God's church